Thank you. No matter what fate brings, sir, welcome to home. At the House of Vanini, Master Vanini's collection box. You are indeed full of surprises, sir. Patrons of prestige can always count on seeing a bit more than the average customer. I am talking about you, sir. Shall we pay a visit to the House of Vanini's private reserve? At the House of Vanini...
I know my way around a well. I know my way.
I always welcome friends.
I know my way around.
Came from the direction of Krot Central Station. Oh, this could be bad, pal. Really, really bad.
There must be some way to open this.
Aladora would know.
Hey, are you a treasure hunter too? Strange to meet someone in my line of work. I know how this looks, but I'm not a thief or anything. I am on a serious expedition. You wouldn't happen to know a treasure hunter named Aladora, would you? I'm a big fan. I plan my expeditions to follow Aladoro's traces, but this lock has me at a dead end, and I so wanted to explore the Hermit's Cave. All I can do is keep plugging away. If you come back by, say hello. Maybe I'll get this place open. Life is short, and life in Krat is shorter. I reckon I should cherish what time I've got. All I can do is keep plugging away. If you come back by, say hello. You never heard of Aladora? He's a treasure hunter and one of the best. And unlike a lot of the riffraff in Krat, he's not a thief. He's a pro who excavates antiquities methodically. And professionalism is important when you're talking about Ergo. Just mention Ergo, and everyone cares about the history behind the ruins. That's why Aladora has the reputation he does. The quality of his information and the condition of the antiquities are on another level. I know there are rumors about Aladora lately, but I know jealousy when I hear it. The rumors? Well, for starters, they're nonsense. Aladora is the last person you'd suspect of crimes like fraud and theft and assault. It's crazy. I've even seen a wanted poster of him. Those alchemists must be behind it. Those guys act like they own the ruins, and they don't want treasure hunters to earn an honest living. I mean, come on. We're talking about the Aladora who saved all those lives in the workshop tower rubble. So, no, I don't believe a word of it. Ugh, would you get a load of this? I grabbed it as a souvenir, but it's just malicious propaganda. You take it. Life is short, and all I can do is keep plugging away. My treasure? Well, this is what I've got so far. It's a cryptic vessel. A sort of cipher device, but I don't know how it works. I don't want to throw it away. I think it's a clue to some stolen goods. I found it between the corpses of two thieves who died fighting over it. You know what they say, no honor among thieves. But I can't make heads or tails of it. If you want it, it's yours. Life is short. All I can do is keep...
You're a worthy hunter, and it is worthy prey. Show. What's this? A poster singing my praises? Oh dear, your practical jokes go too far. Oh, a wanted poster.
Right, yeah.
Let me explain. There is an unscrupulous reporter called Medoro, and he's the epitome of yellow journalism, and he only writes favorable articles if you bribe him. One time, I didn't give him a certain antique he wanted, and he slandered me, just like this. What has this world come to? Even noble explorers searching for true history get lambasted for all to see. Perhaps I should be pleased that this scrap of paper is powerless, as there's no authority to pay the reward. You can keep it as a souvenir. You're a worthy hunter, and...
Life is short, and all I can do is keep plugging away. You actually met Alidoro and asked him about the wanted poster. That's odd. Alidoro and Medoro are friends. When I was hurt, he took me to Medoro, who was one of the first on the scene. Medoro is quite the medic. He saved me when the workshop tower fell. There's gotta be a logical explanation. The Alidoro I admire would never talk about a friend like that. But... who knows, maybe that wanted poster is real. You keep an eye on him, if you see him again. In times like these, when I trust Alidoro. He wants to save people and seek out the truth. Anyhow, you gave me the first lead on Alidoro I've had in months. Take this in return. Consider it a gift suitable for times like these. Life is short, and all I can do is keep plugging away. Life is short, all I can do is keep plugging away.
You're a worthy hunter.
House of Anini.
I always welcome friends. There you are. Now, just leave this to me. Done and done. You will find Venini always seeks to rise to the challenge at hand.
Get the puppets. But what are the monsters doing here? What is happening to Krot? I get the puppet. What is happening to Krot?
Whatever choice you make.
You don't remember much. Ask me about it.
How did you find this place? They sent you, didn't they? Those guys blabber about loyalty, but when the chips are down, they'll stab each other in the back. I don't know what's inside, and I don't really care. Take it with you and hurry. Getting involved sounds like trouble to me. You can find the stolen goods on your own. Getting involved sounds like trouble to me.
You got four. Served you right for me. Love watching people fall into a trap. Never gets old. Yes, I am.
House of An.
I always welcome friends.
I know my way around a well.
At the House of An.
No matter what, serving Harkon.
Stalker, please.
Life is short. All I can do is keep plugging away.
do it! Finally, the last hero weapon is in my hands. I knew you'd do it. I had a feeling you'd be the perfect bait. I got what I wanted thanks to you. The last hero weapon is finally in my hands. I knew where it was, but I didn't dare lay my hands on it. The swamp is too dangerous. Someday soon, you'll see. You have my thanks. And you've earned a nickname. Alidoro's best bait. See you at the hotel. Thank you for your hard work, Alidoro's best bait. Let's go back to the hotel and celebrate the spoils of the hunt. Thank you for
Let's
your...
go back to the...
Did you feel that? An ergo amplification effect coming from Krot Central Station. I wonder if the alchemists are plotting something again. Please, investigate that area. Whatever choice you make.
At the House of Anini.
No! Can it be? It can! Are you hurt anywhere? Ha! You never fail to surprise me, compagno. Now, allow me to return the surprise. This little wonder creates a lead-acid battery in a flash. The Golden Ergo is the purest form of power we can use, and it's nearly perfect. We could power a city block with this. You see, the alchemists ordered transportation from me, powered by this. I'm not sure, but maybe it's still in their underground base. Just one problem with the base. I don't know exactly where it is. I don't know when exactly either. I had to just hand it over immediately after the launching ceremony. After all, I am the prince of the Krat social scene, and I surrendered to their mysticism. There. It's done. Now take it. A secret alchemist's underground lair. That sounds like something Antonia might well have heard of. You'd better ask her about it. I always welcome friends.
I know my way around a weapon.
By the way, do you remember when I mentioned my partner? I got a distress signal from him. His last location was Krot Central Station. But my gear won't protect me from the petrification disease there. Can you find him for me? I'll make it thanks. My partner's name is Atkinson. I think he was trying to secure an escape route. Look for him around Krot Central Station. I think he was trying to secure an escape route.
You made the right choice. Lady Antonia is completely cured. She is so happy. I don't even know how to thank you. I know now what a glorious feeling it is to wish for the happiness of someone you care for. Perhaps it's presumptuous for a puppet to call that feeling love. I am happy enough just to protect her as best I can. Thank you for saving her. And for guiding me through this emotion. No matter what fate brings us, I will be at Lady Antonia's side. Serving her is my duty. Welcome to Hotel Krot.
Whatever choice you make,
thank you.
Come here, child. This is my first chance to get a proper look at you. It's a shame my illness kept me from seeing such a handsome gentleman. Oh, to be young again. You are responsible for this miracle. You have no idea how much it means to me. I have to stay seated as I feel a little lightheaded, but I feel the vigor I thought I'd lost forever. Thank you. If Krat ever holds a proper ball again, I hope you'll ask me for a dance. I heard what happened at the exhibition. How frightful. It's no wonder you're trying to track down the alchemists. I'll tell you one thing. Many secrets are buried in the city of Krat. The same goes for this hotel. Beneath us, there is a passage connected to an underground base of the alchemists. It's where Ergo's vein was first discovered, long ago. Until the petrification disease, the hotel worked hand in hand with the alchemists, but I didn't know they'd be so corrupt. Everything changed when Simon became their leader. Oh, I thought the survivors of the exhibition would be different, but they're just as corrupt. The passageways to the underground base are locked from their side. We can't get through unless they open them. And the underground base is the only way to embark for the Isle of Alchemist. If we find the right alchemist, perhaps we can get that door opened. I heard that some of them occupy the collapsed tower of the train station. And the collapse makes me wonder whether they had something to do with the recent earthquake. Look into it, won't you? People have no idea. Thanks for keeping me company.
I found the last treasure thanks to you. The Saber, a precious artifact from overseas. It'll always remind me of the rascal who stole it, then fell into the nest. I tried to save him, but I failed. Let the punishment fit the crime, I say. And in a twist of fate, you must become the weapon's true owner. A great weapon calls for a great warrior. A great weapon calls...
you make.
You don't remember much. Ask me about areas you want.
I know my way around a well.
Life is short, and all I can do is keep plugging away.
Stalker, please.
Ah!